बाद शहर का आपको काम है, शहर का आपको काम है, मतलब ये वीडियो बनाने के बाद आप यही रहोगे
Inside. was one hell of a gyro shown there. So this is a timeout between the rounds, and there was a 20 second break between the rounds, and after a few seconds we'll be having our second round for this match only. Okay, so we'll be beginning with our second round for this match. Seems like the weapon of swag is not working right now, so they'll be going with the wedge only. Okay, let's see how the match develops. Seems like the Team Swag has their weapons not working. Team Mitch should be taking this opportunity, but they are not taking it right now. Alright, we might see some engagement.
Last round.
Okay, we have just received the tip that the weapon of Team Swag is okay, and we might see some action in the third round itself. So let's proceed to the third round, the last round of this match. That is the first match of Robo Wars, Team Swag versus Myth. Okay, Okay, that looks like a very great strategy that was taken by the team Swag in the second round itself. They are now going on with the full blow. They are looking to have a clean sweep out of this match, and they are looking for a direct bite. Team Mick is on the fallback, and they are grounded, it seems. Let's see how the match develops in the third round. And 30 seconds in these matches are over, and we are expecting a nice blow from Team Swag. Let them not disappoint us. And I think, okay, here we go. And we are having a very, very great match going on with us. And they have taken the back portion of Team Mid. And I think now their weapon is down, but I think they have taken the required points for the winning. And here we are at the last final seconds of this match. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and the winner is, event is over, and we'll see how the winner is decided. Let's go to the judges card because we didn't have a clean sweep.
रिजल्ट डिक्लेयर हो गया क्या भाई? रिजल्ट डिक्लेयर अभी बताएंगे, पूछ लेना रिजल्ट क्या है.
Okay, so the rounds is over and we'll be back with the result in few minutes. Thank you everyone for watching. Stay tuned for the next round. Thank you very much.